Bodhi, and I'm getting wet. Nice. Temperature's coming down. I'm going up. All for you to experience. Phenomenal. All of this was a gold mining town. Today, mining has become a machine job. Don't need 10,000 people to mine today. One machine, remotely controlled with your smartphone, can go in and extract a million times over the volumes that was possible to extract from the earth. And the destruction, extraction and process, and destruction and distraction and devastation, exploitation, extraction, extrusion. We are raping. Becoming slaves to ourselves. More and more of us are becoming slaves because we are told the money is the king, the gold is the king. Well, the gold is not the king. The kings used to use it because it was precious commodity in those days. Today, there are other precious commodities that they are using for your destruction and my destruction and the entire world's destruction. Science and technology has evolved into a lousy place because all we are doing is constantly looking to fix the outside with complete destruction and mayhem, cause, rape. Mother Earth, raping the Mother Earth will all be punished. The ones who raped who are no longer here, we are paying a price so far. The children of the future will pay the biggest price of this generation. Bigger times. We should now come to realize the comforts, but so many endured their life and their health and their time here was short-lived. People who enjoy the end product did not even lift a finger because they happened to be born to a wealthy hierarchy that kept control of you and me and everyone else and the control of the land and so on and so forth. Pretty unfair, don't you think? Pretty unfair. As we all should declare, the Earth's resources is a common heritage, and also we must pledge allegiance to the Earth's resources and its life.